Jaws dropped on September 11, when film company Vivid Entertainment announced that it was reviewing a sex tape starring Iggy Azalea. A source dished exclusively to HollywoodLife.com how her boyfriend, Nick Young, feels about the rumored film. Iggy Azalea, 24, may have a problem on her hands. On September 11, Vivid Entertainment announced that they had been approached by someone who has the rights to a sex tape starring the rapper. Now, HollywoodLife.com has exclusively learned how her adoring boyfriend, Nick Young, 29, is reacting to the rumors. Read below for all the details. Nick Young, Iggy Azalea sex tape, rapper's boyfriend reacts to the rumors. While it is not confirmed that Iggy's alleged tape will be released, a source told HollywoodLife.com exclusively how Nick feels about the possibility of a tape existing.